What is up, my cowboys and cowgirls? We are back with another TikTok video. Dude, I hate myself sometimes. Oh man. But no, anyway, on a more serious note, we are back taking a look at, now this time, country girls. Now, I just made another video not too long ago. Hopefully, I don't know when I put videos out. Sometimes I'm kind of dumb. So who knows when this is going out? It could have been like 2 years ago I posted that other video, or it could have been 2 days ago. Who knows? But I should have put out another video pretty similar to this a little while ago, which was, you know, country boys on TikTok. And now I've just decided that I like doing that so much that I had to, you know, flip the coin to the other gender and go ahead and switch over to country girls. Now, when I say these might be worse, I actually mean these genuinely might be worse. Like the country boys, don't get me wrong, we got a little violated in the video, like at points, it happens. But this is like a whole nother level. Like that was like, okay, you know, this is weird. This is a little cringy. And we made some good jokes and, you know, we had a good laugh over there. We had a good chuckle, if you know what I'm talking about. But why do I keep doing that? But this is something else. We're truly onto something else with this one. So, you know, strap yourselves in, buckle yourselves in, pull up them cowboy boots, get on that cowboy hat, and, you know, just get ready for the bucking bronco ride of your life. God damn. All right, first clip though, let's go ahead and play it. So I'm going to be honest, you know, this one took me a second. You know, the first time I watched it, I was like, what is going on? You know, where is this going? As I'm sure, you know, many of you nice, young, impressionable, members of my audience were also thinking. You were like, oh, where's this going? This is interesting. The further it went, the more interesting it got. I was like, okay. Yep, that's what's going on. that is what's going on. I guess you can't trust the country girls out there. There's something going on, you know, saving themselves till marriage, but that's only when it comes to you, buddy, not when it comes to themselves, you know, just throwing that out there, as that TikTok has very, very clearly highlighted. That was one. I don't think we need to go into a whole bunch of commentary on that. I'm sure you could find the full video, where we weren't just looking at bales of hay. I'm sure you could find it somewhere else. If you do, go ahead and tweet it at me. At SkeletonKey14. Go ahead and just tweet that at me. Don't ask me why. Don't ask me why. Just if you find it, you know, trust me, we've got a mutual agreement at that point. That's all I'm saying. But don't actually tweet that at me. Anyway, though, interesting starting off one. Let's go ahead and move on to the second one. Kind of county line, kind of cold beer, little hat down, little John Deere. I kind of give a damn, I kind of don't care. You see the girl standing right there, she loves a small town boy like me. See, now this here is really like the core of the country girl TikToks. It's, they get these, you know, country songs, which if you actually listen to the lyrics, these things make no sense. Like, absolutely no sense. You know, I mean, literally anything could be a country song at this point. Like, anything could be a country song. And, like, if you don't believe me, I will go ahead and, you know, freestyle a country song, which, trust me, I have zero musical abilities, like, whatsoever. That's not necessarily true. I have okay musical abilities, but when it comes to, like, singing, especially making stuff up on the spot or freestyling, anything like that, I have absolutely none. But I could literally make one about anything at all. Like, watch, off the dome, I'll go ahead and make a country song. I was sitting by the county line looking at my hay. It was going kind of cool, but I really liked the day. I wish this girl across the county line would come over and say, hey, we could sit on my hay in the back of my pickup truck all day. You know, like that worked. You know, I'm basically on the radio at this point, you know. Or, you know, you could take like the Juice WRLD approach to it, which is a little more interesting. You know, maybe I'll throw in the clip. Maybe I won't. Who knows?
I'm on a big old farm and it's really great. The only thing is missing is a couple of slaves. I wish we was back in the good old days.
This video is also probably going to get copyrighted. So, I mean, you might as well just do it at that point. but yeah, no. So, there's a lot of these. There's a lot of these. And honestly, the first time I saw this, I just thought, Jamma from down in Alabama, she's a raging Cajun lunatic from Brunswick, juicy Georgia peach with a thick southern drawl, sexy swinging womb, brother, she's all country. I mean, I've never seen anything, you know, say country, like, you know, yelling the word country. And this, you know, being covered in mud, because who needs hygiene, am I right? We should just be out here living our best lives just like the cavemen did. They didn't do hygiene. Who needs hygiene? You know, back like those Italians in the 1400s, who needs hygiene? You know, hygiene kills, am I right? Until that, you know, that plague came along. But, you know, we don't need to talk about that. Obviously, I'm messing around, you know, if you want to be in the mud, who cares? But it is, like, weird to just go dance in the mud. I'm not on camera, but, like, you guys should have just seen what I did. Like, I just genuinely danced in my room recording the video. That's a new low for me. Obviously you can't see it, but it was an experience for me, trust me. But yeah, you know, dancing in the mud like this, very weird. I don't know why you would do it. Maybe I'm just, you know, I'm too much of that stuck in the suburbs, you know. I'll never truly know what it's like to live 500 miles from the nearest you know, Walmart. Actually, that's not true. They love Walmart. 500 miles from the nearest Target. I guess I'll never know. So maybe dancing in the mud is the way to go. Maybe I'm wrong. And yeah, you know, these people just look wild. Like, if you actually go ahead and look at these, like, these people look wild. I don't know what it is about it, but there's just something. You know, maybe you can pick it out for yourself. I don't know. I'm not gonna go any further with that. So moving on to the next one. Crazy, I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ices. Don't you think? Okay, now at the end of the country boy video, when we were taking a look at that last clip and making fun of that one, I came to the realization that I think all country boys might be gay, which is perfectly okay. However, you know, it is an important connection to make in the head, in the mind. You know, it's just important to make and, you know, keep in the back of our mind. And this is why I said, you know, it's important to keep in the back of the mind, because look, again, my point might be proven. Of course, we'll talk about, you know, the other stuff in this clip in a second. But, I mean, let's look at these shorts, for example, just to start off, you know, just let's start off with the shorts, okay? The last man I saw in these shorts was probably James Charles. And, I mean, we all know where James Charles ended up and, you know, how James Charles was as a person. And so far, I mean, we're right up there, you know, solid conclusion. I mean, James Charles, these shorts, maybe there's a, you know, slight chance that I saw another guy walking around at Coachella wearing these, but chances are he was of that same sexuality. So I'm just saying, you know, I'm just throwing it out there. Like I said, perfectly okay, but I'm just putting something together. You know, these people, these country people, they spend a lot of time talking about how unnatural that is and, you know, how much they dislike those people. But I don't know, dude. Deep down, I'm just saying there might be some impulses there. Just saying. Yeah, no, let's move on to the second part of this because this one, I sat there and I went, wow, you know, this is a real thing. This is out there on TikTok. So why? Just why? Like, it's so weird. It is so weird. In what circumstance would it ever be okay to just, oh, here's two girls, let's just choke both of them out and drag them back to my trailer out in the middle of nowhere? But yeah, wow. just absolutely crazy. I don't know where this comes from or why this is a thing. And honestly, I wouldn't care because, quite honestly, it's a joke and I'm a commentary channel. So, like, you know, jokes are kind of the thing here. But yeah, no, probably not a great image to give off. Just saying, just in case you ever wanted to, like, you know, get a job or even, you know, like a wife or a kid, or you know, look your mom in the eyes. Like, I mean, I'm just saying, you know, I'm just saying. But yeah, no, they're all probably cousins anyway, so it's okay. The family relationship there is probably going great. So with that being said, let's go ahead and move on to the next clip.
That I wouldn't miss for nothing. She's a fighter when she's mad, and she's a lover when she's loving, and she's everything.
Okay, now this next one, the country girl in the TikTok, is not necessarily the main focus of what I wanted to talk about on this one. Don't get me wrong, that's bad in its own right, but we've already talked about that, you know, multiple times with other ones we've gone over. This one more was, you know, back to my point of these country songs just say whatever and people just listen to them as if, oh, this is music right here. This is the lyrics are just so deep. I mean, I'm just falling over. I'm crushed by these lyrics. This song literally just said, she's a lover when she's loving. And it didn't say it like that. You know, I said that with my chest. Like, I was confident. I knew what I was going to say. In the final released version of the song, which we hear in the TikTok, he literally goes, she's a lover when she's loving. Like, even he took a second to go, man, I wonder what's gonna go there. Ah, she's a lover when she's loving. That makes a whole lot of sense. We'll put that in the song. Like, why? What does that mean? I mean, obviously, it's the most obvious thing. Why would you put it in a song? Like, oh wow, she's a lover when she's loving. That's mind blowing. You know, I would have never put that together. I wonder when she's a lover. Oh my God, when she's loving. That's crazy. yeah, so this one was more just to critique those lyrics and, you know, really drive home that point of you could turn anything into a country song. If you're strapped for cash, if you need some money, and, you know, you don't have a whole lot of talent or anything, and you don't know how to really do anything, go into country music. There's a place for you. I guarantee it, 100%. So this is one of these situations, and now you may be thinking, what one of what situations? Just take a second here. You know, analyze this picture that I'm showing you. I'll give you a second. I'll shut up even. Have you analyzed? You know, have you taken a good look? You know, this is kind of like a Where's Waldo kind of thing, but it's way more on the nose. We're going a little mask off for this one. I'm gonna be honest. You know, wow. How, like, I know that we're making fun of the country girls out here, okay? I'm gonna be honest. I know that we're making fun of the country girls. But this girl is still fairly attractive by, I would say, most people's standards. You know, the country girl personality thing might be out the window, but you know, the whole attractiveness is definitely there. I would say most people would agree with me. Obviously, it's okay if you don't, but you know, if you don't, you don't need to listen to this. But if you do, stick with me here. So she looks decent, right? Definitely, you know, decent. We're at a solid 6 or 7. Now, turn your gaze over yonder, okay, and take a look at this specimen of a man, mullet and all, and just sit here with me real quick, you know, sit here, and ask yourself with me, how has he done that? Now, you may be wondering, right? You're wondering, you're thinking, how, Skeleton Key, how? I do have the answer. I do have the answer for you. I'm saying they're related. I'm going to be honest. These people got to be related. They got to be cousins. The bloodline is running pure. That is what I'm saying. There's no way they're not. There's no way. Because if we're talking about a normal situation, this girl would not even be talking to that dude. And now, I'm not saying that there's anything wrong with this guy, you know, hey, you know your self-worth, king, you know, hey, be out there, do your thing. But there's definitely tiers and there's definitely leagues. It's a real thing, you know. If you're an attractive person, you got attractive people. If you're a medium person, if you're just average out there living life, doing your thing, you got the range to average people. If you're like a little under average, if you're in that 3-4 range, that's fine too. You have your, you know, your kind of people. They'll match up. It'll work. And hey, it's always personality that's more important at the end of the day. But I am saying it's unlikely, you know, it's unlikely. So, I'm sorry to this dude if I've offended him. I don't mean to. I'm just saying it doesn't add up, you know. Maybe it's just maybe it's a country thing. I just probably don't understand. It must just be a country thing. You know, country boys and country girls, they work on a different level than me and you. You know, whereas, I mean, we all look like this, dude. Don't get me wrong. We're all watching this video. I mean, I'm making this video. We all look like this, dude, deep down. The only thing is, you know, we're not getting this. We're not getting this girl, you know? So, I guess all credit to this dude, although it is probably his cousin. So, maybe we don't have to hand it to him. I don't know. You know, it's up to you. You know, do you hand it to him? Do you not? Who knows? But this wraps up another country people TikTok. You know, yee yee and all that. I hope you guys did enjoy. There might be some more of these if you guys enjoy them. I don't know. Like I said, I'm recording these on the same day. So really, I don't know the feedback of the first one. And I definitely don't know the feedback of this one yet. So who knows? If there's some positive feedback on these two videos, if you guys seem to like them, or just even, you know, if they get a lot of views, stuff like that, we could see more of these. You know, maybe I'll make part twos, part threes. Who knows? It depends on how popular it is, how much people want to see it. So, you know, if you do like it, make sure you hit that like button, because it will kind of ensure that this, you know, gets some more parts. And as always, hit that subscribe button. It means a lot to me. And we're getting close to 400 as of right now. We might have already passed it by the time this video comes out, but close to 400, trying to get to 500 by the end of the year. There's still time. You know, we could still make it. So make sure you go ahead and contribute to that. As always, have a wonderful rest of your day. Even if you're a country boy or a country girl, I'll see you later. Goodbye.